butterflies, and we are underneath Disneyland right now, and we're about to go upstairs to Tomorrowland to promote
Steve Rushton.
Steve Rushton. So this come on and let's walk upstairs.
You ready to see this light? Let's see.
Performances
are fantastic. You get to play in front of some really excited kids and get to perform live. I enjoy performing live, so it's good. Good fun.
Well then, what are some of the songs that you play?
We're playing mostly songs off of my album, except one song that's a theme tune for a TV show on the Disney Channel called School Up on Deck. And we're playing roughly 7 songs and a cover of Lady Gaga.
Well then, speaking of your album, what can we expect to hear from your album? Tell us a little bit about your sound.
My sound is, I like to call it energy pop, but probably not a lot of people will call it that. It's basically pop rock, guitar-based pop tunes. And I'm not a very serious guy, I don't take myself seriously, so my music reflects that. I like to have a good time, and I like to perform music that makes me feel good, it makes other people feel good. So.
Very cool. And then you have a new single out, right?
That's correct, yes. Ready to Rock.
What day does that come out?
That comes out on the Tuesday, July the 14th.
And then it's in G-Force, right?
That's correct, yeah. Jerry Bruckheimer's first 3D movie.
And speaking of Disney, you're also going to be on a Disney cruise. Can you tell us a little bit more about that?
Yes, August 1st for 5 days or 4 days, I'm going on a Disney cruise from Florida to the Caribbean. I'm actually kind of nervous about it because my last adventure on a cruise, I was in the bathroom the whole trip. I was throwing up. So I'm going to try and find some. What's that drug called?
Dramamine.
There you go, that one. I'm going to be intaking as much of that as I can so I don't throw up whilst I'm on stage before me.
Awesome. Well, when can we expect to see your album come out?
My album's coming out in September sometime. We haven't put a stamp on the exact date.
And do you have YouTube, Twitter, all of that good stuff?
I'm all on that stuff. I'm youtube.com/Steve Rushton, facebook.com/Steve Rushton, myspace.com/Steve Rushton, twitter.com/Rushtonator, RUSHTONAITER. Cell phone, free one. I do have a say now number. It's 818-748-9091. Are you kidding me? Do I know that by heart?
Yeah, baby.
Elf, just chilling with Elf.
So what's your favorite part about performing at Disneyland?
My favorite part, not just performing my songs. I mean, what I'm actually really enjoying now is we get a lot of similar faces coming back and now learning the lyrics. And that's a really a really good feeling when people are singing lyrics that you've written. It's kind of a good, makes you feel good, because like all the hard work you put into writing a song, and then you get kids singing what you wrote maybe a year ago, whatever it was. I mean, it feels really nice to be able to step off the microphone and see them enjoying what you made.
And so, apart from the shows, do you actually get to enjoy the park, like going on the rides and everything like that?
Yeah, I come here quite a lot. I drive down on the 5. I don't love driving down the 5, but I come here often to the new park. Actually, before, it's going to sound cliche, but it's very true, before I signed to Hollywood and was involved with Disney, I was already like the biggest fan of Disney movies. Like, in my loft at my parents' house, I've got every Disney classic, like Bambi, Lion King, Snow White, Sword and Stone, all on VHS. And I'm just slowly starting to build up the Blu-ray collection here. So to be able to be part of it, and as a kid, like we never came to America to visit Disneyland. So I'm reliving the childhood now at my age. So I get to come around. And sometimes in between takes and stuff, I come early. Eddie gets me in at the last day, and I get to enjoy the park like today. I got here at 5:30, and I went around, and some of the rides great. Pirates of the Caribbean is the best. But, like, just to tell you.
If you could perform at any Disney park, which one would it be?
This one. I'm happy playing here. It's great.
Hi, I'm Steve Rushton. I'm with my MD here, David Thiel. Say hello.
Hey, how's it going?
We're going to do a very intimate, exclusive version of Denial of my album on the P&R. Check.
This is my perfect hike.
Let's do that.
You ready for this?
Yeah. I'll stand over here.